Check it out. Feels okay. He's in the current, but come on, let it be a big fish for once. One big brown. I can't see what he is. He's not jumping or doing anything, but he's not that big, I don't think. Oh well. Actually, that's a big ass fish. Take that back. Jesus, he just, there we go. Now he saw me, now he's pulling line. Big rainbow again. Oh, it's right outside the corner of his mouth again. Come on, doggy. Come on, doggy. Oh, shit. Boom. Yes. All right, we'll let this bad boy go, but 20-inch fish, I'm sure, probably close to it. Oh, 19. Right at 19. Look at this sucker. Another beautiful Truckee River cutbow. Can't go wrong with these. I'll take these any day of the week and on Sunday. I'm gonna put them back out here where I pulled them out of. Fat, heavy fish. There he goes. Boom. Woohoo. Got one that hammered it. Just almost yanked the rod out of my hand. It almost yanked the friggin' rod out of my hand. Got a little bit of a screamer. That thing hit it as soon as the thing hit the water. Please tell me he's good. He's sitting down in the middle of the river. That was just a slam, though. Come on, let's see ya. Maybe another rainbow. Yep, another decent sized rainbow. Not as big as the last one, but still bright green and pink colors. Boom. Alright, we got a nice representative sample of a pure Truckee River bow. It's another big one. You're at about 18 inches again. Obviously not the biggest one in the river, but dude, I'll take it. Anytime I'm catching fish over 15, 16 inches, that's what we're looking to do out here. All right, oh, he's aggro, he's ready to get going. Let's see. Come on, big boy, or is it big girl? There she goes. Fucking monster. Oh my God. Did you see the guys see the size of that splash? Holy shit. Fucking monster. He's coming right up here. Oh my gosh, it's a big... Oh! Oh my God, that was a big fish. Oh my God, that was a big fish. I just fucked myself. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was over 20 inches. The size of the splash, and he just sped up and slacked me. Oh, shit. When you're fishing the Truckee, I find, with my experience, usually you get one shot and one good fish, if you're lucky, one shot at one fish that's easily over 20 inches, it was just a friggin' gargantuan. That doesn't happen real often, so pretty sure the rest of my trip here is going to be downhill, but we're going to give it another half an hour until I got to head back. God, that's going to sit in my stomach like a sack of hammers for until I get back out again. Ugh. It's fishing, y'all. It's just one of those days. Equipment failure, gear failure, lost the only two lures that were working. It's kind of an exercise in futility, but shit, we'll fish a couple more. Got a little guy. Little guy. Hopefully he falls off. Little rainbow. We gave that little guy a long line release. Somehow they managed to get those. Good silhouette of bite. Somehow they managed to get these big ass lures in their friggin' mouth. I don't know quite how they do it, but I don't know. Sometimes you gotta weed through a couple small ones to get to the big dog. Oh, there we go. I don't think he's big. I think he's another small one, but swinging it right there. God, another tiny one. It's gonna have to be another long line release. 8-inch fish. We don't want that. Oh my god, I just got whacked and I lost another fish. Big one too. You can see his flash from right here. This is not my day. Lost three lures. Lost that big fish. I'm just not feeling it. Cannot seem to make anything really good happen today. Some days are like that though. That's Truckee River fishing. But, oh, that sucked. About everything that could go wrong went wrong. Lost most of my tackle, including the only things that they were hitting on. Lost one monster fish, one decent fish, and here we go. Long ass walk back to the truck, but we'll see what happens. Might be able to get out a little bit on Sunday. Until then, hopefully you guys are all out there crushing it.